Hello to all those who are watching this video. This is the video for the students of class 11th and chapter number is 9. Okay, and the name of the chapter is biomolecule. So one of the biomolecule, that is macromolecule, I have taken for this video as topic. Okay, so let's begin with what is a lipid. What is its role? Okay, and what are the different types of lipids? So basically, lipids are the esters of fatty acids and alcohol. These are generally insoluble in water. Okay, they could be simple fatty acid. Okay, they could be simple fatty acids. So fatty acids are the organic acids having hydrocarbon chains that end in a carboxylic group. Carboxylic group you know very well. COOH group is carboxylic group. So this carboxylic group is attached to an R group. Okay, R you know very well. It could be methyl or ethyl or higher number of CH2 group. Okay. And carbon may be from 1 carbon to 19 carbons. So this is so. Understand? So fatty acids are the organic acids. Okay, they have the hydrocarbon chains and this chain ends in a carboxylic group. Right? And we have the example of palmitic acid. Okay. And arachidonic acids. So these are the fatty acids, means the fats. We know the word fats. So fats on hydrolysis, they just give fatty acids. For example, there is a question. There is a question, is lipid a macromolecule? You can see this question in the textbook as well. See, macromolecules, you have just already I have just prepared videos on this topic. So carbohydrate, basically macromolecules are four, that is carbohydrate, okay, protein, nucleic acid and lipids. But if we talk of molecular weight, then this lipid doesn't fulfill the condition for the macromolecule. Okay, so you know carbohydrate is a macromolecule and that is classified as a polymer. ठीक, carbohydrate जो है वो एक macromolecule है और वो polymer है. क्यों polymer है? Because it is made up of repeating monosaccharides. ये तो पता ही है. Okay, but fat के साथ ऐसा नहीं है. Fat or lipid is a macromolecule that cannot be further classified. Because if you look under the monomers column, it is built up by more than one monomer. Okay, so lipids are considered as macromolecule because these are made up of glycerol combined with the molecules of fatty acids. Okay, and lipids are not usually polymers. ये ध्यान रखना होगा, इसको macromolecule की category में रखा है, but it is not a polymer and are smaller than the other three. जो बचे तीन है, carbohydrates, nucleic acid and the proteins one, जिसमें से proteins सबसे बड़े होते हैं. Okay, so they are not considered macromolecules by some sources. So वही मैंने बताया कि क्या contradiction है, is it? So इसको कुछ लोग नहीं मानते तो क्यों नहीं मानते हैं, और कुछ मानते हैं तो क्यों मानते हैं? If we talk of the function of lipids, so they include fat, waxes, oils, hormones, and certain components of membrane. And function as energy storage molecules and chemical messengers. Together with proteins and carbohydrates, lipids are one of the principal structure components of living cells. Okay. Major, as I told you, again here I am repeating, the major biological macromolecules. Okay, these are four, as I told you. Now, types of the fatty acid. If depending upon the types of bonds ke base pe yadi dekha jaye to fatty acids two type ke hote hain. Okay, saturated fatty acids and unsaturated acid. And you can have the example, you can look over here. Saturated, जिनके पास डबल बॉन्ड नहीं होते एंड जनरली ये सॉलिड होते हैं रूम टेम्परेचर पे, तो उसमें पहला एग्जांपल देख सकते हैं पामेटिक एसिड का. अनसैचुरेटेड फैटी एसिड्स मींस फैटी एसिड्स व्हिच कंटेन वन और मोर देन वन डबल बॉन्ड एंड जनरली दीज आर लिक्विड एट रूम टेम्परेचर. सो यू कैन सी ओलिक एसिड. ओके, देयर इज द वन एग्जांपल, ओलिक एसिड. डिफरेंस बिटवीन, इफ वी जस्ट थिंक ऑफ, so saturated do not have double bonds, unsaturated have double bonds. Saturated are solid at room temperature, whereas unsaturated exist in liquid stage at room temperature. And saturated mostly it occurs in animal fat, whereas unsaturated occurs in mostly in plant fats. Okay, saturated have higher melting point and unsaturated relatively they have the lower melting point. So these are the differences. Types of lipids, if we say, okay, that were fatty acids, these are lipids. So lipids means we can define these are the esters of fatty acids and various alcohols. So they are further of two types. Okay, neutral or true fats. So these are esters of fatty acids with glycerol. Example, we have the glycerin. Okay, inhi ko glycerides kehte hain. Jo true fats hain, inhi ko hum glycerides kehte hain. Glycerol is a simple lipid which is known as trihydroxypropane, as it is an alcohol with a backbone of three carbon atoms and each carrying an OH group. Okay, when glycerol is esterified with fatty acid, it is known as triglyceride. The ester is called monoglyceride, diglyceride and triglyceride depending on the number of fatty acids attached to glycerol. Glycerol se jitne fatty acids attach honge uske base pe kahenge hum, unko naam denge. Okay, these are the examples. You can this is example, you can see glycerol hai yahan pe. Okay, aur fatty acids attach hai wahan pe dikh rahe hain, to teen fatty acids attach hain, to ye triglyceride hua. Now second one is conjugated lipids or compound lipids. So these are the esters of fatty acids and alcohol. But ye to hoga hi hoga, fatty acid bhi hoga, alcohol bhi hoga. But apart from this, this contain other substances like other substances also. Dusre substances bhi ho sakte hain. We have the example of glycolipids, cutein, suberin, phospholipids. These are like phospholipids are lipids which have phosphorus. ओके, एडिशनल है एंड फॉस्फोर रिलेटेड ऑर्गेनिक कंपाउंड इन देम, ऐसा हो सकता है, राइट. सो वन ऑफ द कॉमन एग्जाम्पल ऑफ फॉस्फोर लिपिड इज लेसिथिन एंड सम टिश्यूज हैव कॉम्प्लेक्स स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ लिपिड्स. ओके, लाइक न्यूरल टिश्यूज. Oils are usually liquid at room temperature because they have low melting points, like groundnut oil, cottonseed oil, mustard oil. Okay, so they have the low melting points. Third one category is derived lipids. So these are the lipids like substances, lipid like substances such as sterol or the derivatives of lipids. Okay, for example, steroids, prostaglandins, okay, terpenes. So fats are also differentiated into two main types on the basis of their melting points at room temperature as follows: hard fats, which are solid, okay, and soft fat is butter. Okay, so this is also the way. So this is all about the lipids. Thank you so much.